Yo, what's up guys, this is your church and gift and welcome to another video of Cut Mobile Tips and Trick. Alright guys, before we start, please don't forget to like this video and also hit the sub button down below for more videos. Okay guys, the reason I'm making this video is actually I'm not making this video right now, so late, and because I'm not actually feeling fine. Yeah, I'm kind of sick after the last live stream I made previously. I don't know, but I just hope I get okay very fast. Okay, so guys, okay, if I forget, I have something to say, guys. If you want to join my clan right now, yeah, there's available space in my clan just in case you wanna join. And this is when I'm gonna join. If you wanna join, go to my community post and leave your UID or your game tag name on the comment down below my community post, then I'll add you to the clan. So right now I have so many players to actually kick out in the clan because they're not really active and we need about 4 more players again also in the clan. So yeah, we just made it to level 7, which is the best part of it. So right now we get, you know, every week we have over 3 crates every week, which is more fun. So if you want to join the clan guys, please feel free to, you know, join my clan. All you have to do is you need to be active and let's try to, you know, play like every day. You need to play a match, that should be more better. Up to like 500 points every day is not that bad. That should be more okay and gonna help the clan a lot to move faster and, you know, to get more points faster too. And the main fun part of having a clan is if you have a clan, then you will be able to get 3 crates every day if your clan is good, if you guys are actually perfect. But if you guys are not perfect, that way you can, you know, like these guys, they have over 5 crates every week, which is the best part of it. So every week you receive 5 crates every week. I know the crate does not mean anything, but at least it's something than nothing. So the best part is to have a clan and get free crates. You know, like free crates is the most important part of having a clan. Alright guys, so Cut Mobile actually just, you know, updated the game store. So if you go to store right now, you notice everything right now is kind of new and hot. So they bring out so many new awesome stuff. I know for most of you don't actually go to store frequently, you might have so many stuff than me, because I'm always active on the store and I love free guns and, you know, I also love free skins. So right now they have a free skin called Special OP5 Grand Spectre. Okay, so this skin is kind of free and I love it because any skin is free, I'm okay with it. So I'm gonna buy this skin right now, but it's gonna cost 6,000 credits, which is more expensive because I'm trying to save to buy this Deputy 5 and I have to waste my money again to go get the free skin. So whenever I try to get a gun, end up buying his freaking skin, which I totally don't know if I'm gonna like it or not, but yeah, I'm gonna get it before I miss it. So not to miss anything guys, just try to get every stuff you want. Oh, it didn't work. Not to miss it, just try to get every stuff you want as quick as possible, so you won't have, you know, anything missed in your watch. So guys, that is it, and this is actually the free. Oh my god, I love this skin. Wow, I'm gonna get it. I don't really care if I have it already. I just love this skin actually. It's awesome. It looks beautiful. Okay, I'm not a pro using the K47, but I thought that skin is not fun at all. Okay, Lucas, he's not about to. Okay, Offspring. I already had this gun for PW37, but right now they bring it for a T50, which I don't always make use of. Alright, so actually I got what I need. So guys, if you wanna get your stuff, go to store and get the free awesome skin that is being updated in the store. And again guys, it's free. Because anything in the store is free, except it's on the, you know, credit store or feature, then you notice you have to pay for it. Not like you have to pay like money pay, but you have to pay for it because it's gonna cost a credit point to get it. So I can't use my credit point just to, you know, get it. Spin over here, it's gonna be so risky. It's gonna be so risky, you know, trying to buy what you know you can get. If I can have a spin right now just to get this guy, no, this guy, one spin, it's gonna be so crazy. So let's try funny. Let's try to get a skin. just want to explain, guys. So I don't plan on making this video, but you know, I'm gonna have faith in everything. So I think I have faith that I'm gonna have this game. But if I get this gun, not bad. I don't use Hades 40 that much. I get it, not gonna be bad. No, sorry, bro. But if I get this stuff, and that is bad. This stuff is also bad. This, I don't like backpack. So let us try this pen. All right. Just one spin. No, this is the worst part to get. Please don't do this at home. All right, guys. So don't forget to like this video and also hit the sub button down below for more video. Yeah, it's a total gift, and I'll see you guys next time for another video. Oh, yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay, guys. So you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now, guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay, guys, wanna get this app, check the description below for the link down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it, guys. Once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloading right now. So guys, that's for the video, guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right, guys.